Wings looking for top spot in the West and a fifth win in a row on Fox Sports Detroit.
Holmstrom's had several goals called back against this very goaltender. Questionable if you're a Red Wing fan.
In front of Bertuzzi.
Oh, at the post.
Goal post.
Yes.
Scores.
No plug in.
The first one not in. The second one was. Smith is in there fighting for Nashville. They throw it in the slot. Triple knock. Oh, what a save by Howard. Rebound. Oh, no. They say it's not over the line. It stayed out.
Two saves up and over. Oh, my goodness gracious. Right on the line.
You can spend to a certain amount, and you also have to spend to a minimum amount. Back of the goal, Zetterberg out front with it. Rene sprawling, scores!
What a play.
Over top of the prone Rene. Zetterberg makes it 2-0. Fans like that. Zetterberg into the slot. Kindle with a shot, front to score! Redirected in front of the goal, and it's 3-0 Detroit. Takes a shot, drops it back. Here's Zetterberg on a backhand. Goes to the forehand, Doppel, there he is, slot, great move, a shot, oh, what a save by Rene! Jonathan Blum reversed that flow, and Weber moving it ahead for Fisher, he gets checked immediately though. Helm, pass down, will score! Ooh. What a great pass across for Cleary! Ooh. And it's 4-0! Erath threw it back into the corner. Wilson in front of the goal, they score! Hillen, the defenseman, moved in. Here's an open Kindle. Head up the shot. Save made rebound. Oh, it just sent wide by Ablocator. In front of the goal. Backhanded through. For Jonathan Blum to Yossi in a one-timer. Oh, that got Eves up high in the head.
Oh, jeez.
Well, it turned up on the blade. And up
right
it goes.
Above the right ear. You hate to see this, for sure.
Five straight for Detroit. Nine of their past 11. The Predators winless in four. Red Wings win it. By a final of 4-1.
Saturday night that has showcased how hard the game is to play and the unfortunate results that can come of what we take for granted on a nightly basis, blocked shots. Patrick Eaves taken off the ice on a stretcher as part of the 4-1 Detroit win.
A good game from Detroit, comprehensive victory. Their good players are playing well, but it's overshadowed again by that block shot. How many guys go down on one knee? Block shots we take. We admire their courage. We know it's a risky, but you just don't ever think it's going to get up. It hit him in the helmet as well, mm-hmm. where he was protected. But just the pressure, whether it was a pressure cut, who knows what it might be. To see anyone go off on a stretcher like that in a game that's almost over 4-1 is tough to watch. And we hope that he gets feeling better soon.
Detroit tying Chicago and Minnesota with 29 points, and that puts Detroit in the Western Conference lead, at least for now, as Chicago will play later tonight against the Los Angeles Kings.